गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट. इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो आई टोल्ड यू द समरी ऑफ द टेल ऑफ कस्टर्ड द ड्रैगन. टुडे वी विल टेक लाइन बाय लाइन एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ दिस पोयम. एज यू नो दिस पोयम इज ए बैलेड. व्हाट इज बैलेड? बैलेड इज ए सॉन्ग और पोयम दैट टेल्स ए स्टोरी. जनरली इट टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ करेज और हीरोइज, बट दिस पोयम इज ए ह्यूमरस बैलेड close to a parody. Belinda lived in a little white house with a little black kitten, a little gray mouse, and a little yellow dog, and a little red wagon, a realio trulio like pet dragon. Belinda is the name of a girl who lives in a little white house, and she had four pets. First is little black kitten, young one of cat, and a little gray mouse, a little yellow dog, and little red wagon. Wagon means car. A realio, realio, really. Trulio, truly. Like pet dragon, little pet dragon. And she had a little pet dragon. So, in short, we can say Belinda, who lived in a white house, had four pets, little black kitten, little gray mouse, little yellow dog, and a little pet dragon, and she had also a red wagon. Now students, you can see pair of rhyming words: house, mouse, wagon, dragon. Little word is repeated, so here is repetition also, poetic device. Now the name of the little black kitten was Ink, and the little gray mouse, she called him Blink, and the little yellow dog was sharp as mustard, but the dragon was a coward and she called him Custard. Now in this stanza it has been described what was their name. The name of the little black kitten was Ink, little gray mouse named Blink, little yellow dog who was very sharp as mustard, and the dragon who was a coward, timid, she called him Custard. She named that dragon Custard as the title of the story. In this stanza you can see a pair of rhyming words: Ink, Blink, Mustard, Custard. Custard the dragon had big sharp teeth and spikes on top of him, and scales underneath, mouth like a fireplace, chimney for a nose, and realio trulio daggers on his toes. Daggers, a sharp smart sword, spikes, sharp nails, scales, leer. Now in this stanza about the custard, the dragon has been described that he had big sharp teeth and spikes on top of him, and layers underneath it, mouth like a fireplace. Do underline this, because mouth like a fireplace, mouth has been compared to a fireplace. Like word is used, so here poetic device is simile. Chimney for a nose. Nose is not a chimney, but look like chimney. So here is metaphor. Realio, trulio, daggers on his toes. And there was daggers on his toes. Belinda was as brave as barrel full of beers, and Ink and Blink chased lions down the stairs. Mustard was as brave as a tiger in race, but Custard cried for a nice safe case. Custard cried, alliteration is here. Belinda was as brave as a barrel. Simile was very brave, like a barrel, a box full of beers. She was very brave, like beers. Ink and Blink chased, mane follow, lions down the stairs. Mustard was very brave as a tiger becomes enraged. Rage means anger. Here is as brave as a tiger. Here is also simile. But Custard cried for a nice safe case, and Custard always cried for a safe case. Blinda tickled him. Tickle touched him. She tickled him unmercifully, roughly. She touched him very roughly. Ink, blink, mustard. They rudely called him Percival. Percival, a hero. They all sat laughing in the little wagon. At that time, they were riding in the little red wagon. At that time, Ink, Blink, and Mustard called him Percival. At the Relio, Trulio, Cowardly Dragon. And all made fun of Dragon, that he is very timid. Blinda jiggled, laughed rudely, till she shook the house, and Blink said, weak, jiggled with the mouse, which is jiggling for a mouse. Ink and Mustard rudely asked his cave, when Mustard cried for a nice safe cave. At that time, Blinda also laughed, and laughed as rudely that she shook the house. And Blink also jiggled like a mouse. Ink and Mustard rudely asked his ears when Custard cried for a nice case. And at that time, Custard cried for a nice case. Suddenly, here see, the word is repeated, suddenly, repetition. They heard a nasty sound. Nasty means unpleasant sound. At that time, they heard some unpleasant noise, and Mustard growled in anger, and they looked all around. Much cried like a cat. Ink and ooh cried Blinda. At that time, there was some unpleasant noise, as there was a pirate. Pirate means a sea rover who was climbing in the window. Window, this word is invented by the poet to rhyme with Blinda or to give musical rhythm. Suddenly they heard an unpleasant noise. At that time, Mustard growled, and they looked all around. Ink also cried, and Blinda also cried, as they have seen that there was a sea rover who was climbing in the window. Pistol in his left hand, pistol in his right, and he held in his teeth a cutlass bright. His beard was black, but leg was good. It was clear that the pirate meant no good. Now, pistol. He had a pistol in his both hands, and he was holding a cutlass bright. Cutlass, a dagger, with his teeth. His beard was black, and his leg was of wood. It was clear that the pirate meant no good. It is very clear that the intentions of the pirate was not good. Blinda paled, and she cried, help, help. But Mustard fled. Fled means ran away with a terrified yelp. Yelp means cry. Ink trickled down to the bottom of the household, and little mouse Blink strategically enter the whole mouse hole. Now, what was the reaction of everyone? It has been described. Blinda became pale, and she cried for help. And Mustard also ran away with a cry. Ink also went bottom to the household. Little mouse Blink also entered the hole. But up jumped Custard, snorting like an engine, clashed his tail like irons in a dungeon. With a clatter and a clank and a jangling square, and he went at the pirate like a robin at a bomb. Now, what was the reaction of Custard? It has been described here. As soon as he saw that there was a pirate, he jumped. Snorting, making the sound. He made a sound like an engine. Clashed means struck his tail like iron in a dungeon. Dungeon means prison. As if in a prison there is tail struck like iron. With a clatter and a clank, clatter and a clank, making rattling sound, and jangling harsh metallic sound. Squirm rigor. He went at the pirate like a robin. Robin means a bird, a sparrow, at a bomb. Like a robin at a bomb. Do underline here is simile. As soon as he saw, he jumped, make sounds, and he attacked on the pirate as a sparrow attacks at a bomb. The pirate gaped at Glenda's dragon and gulped some grog from his pocket flagon. He fired two bullets, but they didn't hit, and Custard gobbled him every bit. Gaped means watched intently. Gulp, drunk. Grog, wine. Flagon, a narrow container. Now the pirate became nervous. He opened his wine and drank it, and he watched the dragon very minutely. He fired two bullets because he had pistols in his hand, so he fired two bullets, but they didn't hit, and Custard gobbled him every bit. And Custard swallowed every bit of the pie. So student, in this way dragon showed his bravery. So students, I think you are able to understand this